You're looking slightly thinner. I've been waiting for you, Gwendolyn. I have heard of your exploits. Assaulting the enemy with just one spear. Retrieving the ring from those cunning and shrewd lasses. As long as we have the power to control the cauldron, their plans will go awry. You are the most wonderful daughter in the cosmos. You are as precious as that ring. Now, present your king with the treasures of victory.
This ring represents a bond with someone special. I cannot let it go. The reason I have come today is to inquire about how to enter the Netherworld.
What foolishness is this? Give me the ring.
You should know, Father, since you travel there to collect crystals. Will you please hear my request? Please, Father!
A daughter that has been banished wishes to make a deal with her father, the king of the nation? Very well. In exchange for the ring, I shall escort you to the Netherworld's border.
Father...
Now, hand me the ring.
No. Not until I make it back from the Netherworld.